Let's talk about how to drain a beagle's ear. Now, beagles have pretty large flappy ears, and they're accustomed sometimes to getting yeast and bacterial infections down in the ears. So cleaning the ears, or draining that is, can be an important step in keeping your beagle's ears healthy. The first thing you need to know is there an infection going on? So check with your veterinary clinic first and make sure that cleaning, using medications, draining the ear, that is a good and safe step to do. The anatomy of a dog ear, beagle or otherwise, is kind of unique in that there is an external canal under that flap that goes pretty much straight down, and there's a very sharp, almost 90 degree angle that goes to the eardrum. And so a lot of things can be going on under that or in that canal that you don't know about. So check with your veterinary clinic and get a diagnosis first. When you're trying to clean an ear, the best thing to do in a lot of instances is to use an approved ear cleanser. And what you want to do is take this cleanser and use gauze pads or cotton balls and place the cleanser on that first. Then what you can do is actually use that gauze pad with the cleanser on it and press down into this canal. Be careful, ears are very tender, so don't get bit or anything like that, but you can press this, these cotton gauze pads down in that ear canal and turn and swipe and get a lot of exudate out that way. You can also take the ear flap open and put the cleanser down in there and gently squeeze some of that cleanser down in and then massage that ear. And usually a beagle is going to flap their head right after you do that. Then you want to clean with excess or any excess material out with a dry gauze pad. You don't want to force any liquids down in the ear because that can hurt the eardrum or force any exudate or wax up against the eardrum and damage it. So again, check with the veterinary clinic first to make sure that there's not a bad infection going on and you don't need any medications. But draining the ear is pretty simple. Essentially, you're just cleaning it out and using a cleanser.